see trees of green.
My legacy and the legacy of my government will not be in the skyscrapers. It will be in the building of schools, in the building of hospitals, and in the opening of infrastructure throughout Trinidad and Tobago.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself.
Some of the modern medical features at the new San Fernando Teaching Hospital include medical vinyl, which traps and kills bacteria, ceiling tiles, which absorb dust particles, fixtures supported off the wall rather than being mounted from the ground, which will facilitate easy cleaning and access beneath the fixtures. So they-
what a wonderful world.
Not since 1983, when the late George Michael Chambers commissioned the Eric Williams Medical Complex. This is the first hospital we will open in Trinidad in one generation.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
But I can go further to tell you that the San Fernando General Hospital was constructed in 1954 as the San Fernando Colonial Hospital. It was just a couple years before that a child was born in a village over 25 kilometers away from here, in Budu Trace, and the parents would call the child Kamla. And when that infant was a couple of years old, Princess Margaret opened the San Fernando Colonial Hospital. We have waited a few decades so that the Honorable Kamla Prasad Bisesa would return to commission the first hospital in Trinidad. Thank you very much. Signed, sealed, and delivered.
Rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. Them grow, they learn much more than I never knew, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to
San Fernando General Hospital itself, and with this new facility right here overlooking the San Fernando waterfront, providing that, you know, that ideal calming area for recuperation. Why not medical tourism as well here in San Fernando? This development, therefore, fits perfectly with the San Fernando Waterfront Development Project. And it presents that excellent opportunity for health tourism, something that has been spoken about by our Honorable Prime Minister. Today is a proud day, not just for this constituency, San Fernando West, not just for the people of South and Central Trinidad, who are the primary users of these facilities here, but for Trinidad and Tobago as a whole. As we know, San Fernando has always played that big brother or big sister role as for the surrounding communities in South and Central.
Myself, what a wonderful.